Anzac Day, 1995. I think it was the third quarter of the Collingwood and Essendon clash. I think it was in the Ford Pocket, where I was racially abused by an opposition player. I obviously was upset and mentioned it to the umpire what had been said. It wasn't till later, till after the game, that I spoke to the club that I wanted something done about this. Here's a person that didn't know me, didn't understand me, didn't know my background, my history, my culture, yet in a matter of seconds, rip your heart out. Really, it's about who you are as a person and your morals and the way you're brought up, your history and your culture and your identity. And if someone's said something or did something wrong to you, you don't feel you've been respected or you've been vilified, stand up.